Hello children, now we shall see chapter number 2 of your English reader, that is Alice's Adventure. Alice and his elder sister were sitting on the grass. Her sister was reading a book, but Alice had nothing to read. She looked at her sister's books again. There were no pictures in it. So Alice one day was sitting with her sister on the grass. Her sister was reading a book which had no pictures, and Alice had nothing to do. What good is a book without pictures? She wondered. So while seeing the book that had no pictures in it, Alice wondered that what is a good book without pictures? It was a very hot day and Alice wondered what to do. So Alice was feeling hot as it was a very hot day. And Alice wondered what to do sitting on the grass. I am so sleepy, she said to herself. Suddenly she said to herself that she is feeling very sleepy. Shall I look for some flowers, or is it too hot? So she thought to look into some flowers, or it was too hot. She saw a leaf falling from a tree, but she was too sleepy to look at it. While feeling sleepy, she saw a leaf falling from the tree, but she was so sleepy that she couldn't look at it. Just then a rabbit ran by near to her. This does not happen every day, but Alice did not wonder about it. So when she was feeling sleepy and thought about the hot day, suddenly a rabbit ran by very near to her. This does not happen every day, but Alice did not wonder it. She did not wonder very much even when the rabbit said to itself, Oh, I shall be too late. But while slaying the rabbit, she did not feel any wonder because she was feeling too sleepy. But she did wonder when the rabbit took a watch out of his pocket and looked at it. Suddenly, she woke up and saw the rabbit was seeing in a watch. He took out a watch from his pocket and began to see it. A rabbit with a pocket? Alice thought. Is there any rabbit with a pocket? Alice asked herself, and a watch in it? Alice asked herself a question, that can any rabbit have a pocket? She jumped up and ran after the white rabbit. So Alice jumped up and went behind the white rabbit. She was just in time to see him go down a big rabbit hole. She was just in time to see rabbit go inside a big rabbit hole. So children, today up to this much. We'll continue in the next part. Thank you.